Yeah. I remember when Quan was in the hospital and he had to have surgery. Remember the second baby mama? Yeah. Quan, this is a flashback I had about 2 seconds ago. And the nurse was coming in the room to check on Quan and talk to the mother, which was Monica. And she said, she came in the room, she seen me, because I was laying on the couch. But Monica was in the bathroom, so she thought I was the mother. I said, no, I'm not the mother. She was like, are you the mother? I was like, no, I'm not the mother. I'm the daddy, the mama in there. Her face expression. Her face expression, she said. Like, she really was confused, and like, she never heard that before. I don't know if we was the first gay couple with a son that she had to get that answer from or what. But I say, if you don't understand the way the situation, when you get on my nerves, you gotta go. I can't deal with this shit. Get the fuck out of here. Don't come back. But anyway, well, I hate that shit. Put some water on that shit. Girl, I'm feeling kind of sexy. But yeah, it was funny, man. It was so funny. Because the girl, the nurse walked in and she said, oh, hi, are you the mother? I said, no, I'm the daddy. The mama in the bathroom. That's what happened. And so it was fun to me. But anyway, yeah, I'm out. Peace. That's just something I had to share with y'all. Something I just never told nobody. I had to get on my chest. So it was funny. I laughed about it. I said, I got to do a video about this. But yeah, I'm right there.